Good morning, everybody. Today is Thursday, March 28th, 2019, and today is starts the best weekend of the year, Pax East 2019, eighth year in a row. This might be my last year because I'll be in LA when this is going on next year. So let's make it a great year. I love Pax. You guys have seen every single one I've ever gone to, and we're gonna do it all over again, baby. Year eight, 4 days, let's get it. See you there. All right, we're back, baby. We're back.
He doesn't know what's going on. Pal, so what are we doing today?
Oh, so we got some PUBG action today. So looks like he's queuing up so that way he can win. Do you want to win?
I'd love to win. It'd be great.
Well, and no, if you...
I know I won't.
You need to be way more confident than
that. These guys over here are looking ready. They're getting their peripherals all set up, and these are actually brand new.
Let's get it.
Michael's going to drop as the last player, and congrats to the Team White. They're going to take the victory and move on here.
Alright guys, just did some PUBG with some PAX peeps that I met here. Every year, you meet the nicest people. But now, I'm going to play Mortal Kombat 11, at 11 actually, because I have a RSVP check-in at Sony. Let's get that money, baby. So this is the red hydrogen. It is sick. These pins right here, you could attach lenses to it. You can do whatever you want on this phone in terms of ISO, changing the shutter speed. You got that crazy 4D mode, which you can't see on camera, but it is nuts.
I've seen some crazy stuff in PAX, but I've never seen a barber shop.
That's sick.
Got out of waiting.
waiting 3 whole hours to play Stormland for the Oculus VR. It's cool. It's a dope game. Insomniac makes good stuff. Now I need to get food because I'm freaking starving. I might go see the Justin Roiland panel. You know, Rick and Morty. It's a good show. I like it. You know, I'm not gonna big ol' Rick.
That's some good life lessons.
I've got at least $500 right now, and it's like I don't feel any better. Right,
it's about 6:17 on the dot right now. I'm in line for the game marketing panel. Shouts out! I'm taking a marketing class this semester on movies, and now I'm going to a game marketing panel. Alright, I'm in the super scary hallway of death. That's the end of the day. I'm very tired. Yeah, I'm going home. Going back to my apartamento. See you guys. Alright, good morning everybody. Today is day 2 of Pax East. It's 7:26. Getting in the lift in like 5 minutes and going to meet Tom at the convention center. Let's get that money. Tom, are you ready?
Uh-huh.
48 minutes ago, what are you supposed to say about this year's PAX?
Ooh, I want to see a bunch of people. I want to meet Nolan North, Troy Baker. We're going to go to this Rick and Morty VR game. That's what I'm
going to do. Yes, VR.
I'm going to beat Noah in Mortal Kombat. Still, horrible angles.
So Tom's in line for Beat Saber at the Oculus booth. I'm about to do Dance Central. I'm the only one in line. I actually playtested this game last summer when it was in like early development at Harmonix, which is kind of cool to say because I can say that now. So now I'm going to see what the finished product looks like, which is really exciting. You guys won't be able to get to see any footage because it's on the Oculus, like the mobile one, which is really cool. I forget the name of it. I'll put it on screen. Yeah, this is going to be really embarrassing.
Free vitamin water. I got this fire drink, and he got the lavender cool drink.
It's pretty cool.
Is it good?
It's not bad. It's blue tasting.
Okay. Tastes like blue.
Jesus Christ!
Yes, here we go!
So you lost, how do you feel?
It's a normal thing that happens to me during this game.
Transition. Totally forgot to end the today's part of the vlog. It's about midnight now. Watching Iron Man 2 for my third day of the MCU movie marathon in the road to Endgame at the end of April. Took a fat nap when I got home. Caught up on some more sleep. Then when this ends in the next, 10 to 15 minutes, I'm gonna go to bed. And then it's day 3 tomorrow. Tomorrow's a really big day. I'm really excited. I'm gonna see some fun YouTube peeps. Gonna go to a few panels and hang with a bunch of friends that are going tomorrow, so I'm psyched. But that's that. See you in the morning. This is my third day in a row eating Starbucks for breakfast, coffee, and a sandwich. I literally feel like my dad. Right now, it's 8:09, it's Saturday. Nobody is out front once again. It's a super short line out front. This has been great with the lines.
Vlogging now, like as we undress.
Yes. They're all like sexy boys. No. Zach, what do you have to say to my viewers?
Oh, go follow us, Roommate Vlog. You weren't gonna give me a press conference?
No press conference.
Get out of my— Oh, Xbox Game Pass? Nobody pays for that shit.
Nintendo.
Oh, also, this sounds like shit because I forgot to turn the mic on.
Oh, the mic's off? Oh, no.
It's a vlog takeover. It's your boy, Hokey Sandwich. Yo, Noah, does YouTube know your name, bro?
Yes, you just asked me this. I'm gonna put both parts in.
I've got pins to trade.
You got pins to trade?
Alright, I gotta shut this off.
At the end where I guess you were slicing something in the menu, you went like this to the camera. I was like, whoa,
playing some OG Left 4 Dead 2. Let's go, baby.
All right, it is now currently about 11:20 at night. 11:23. Time to go home. Zach, Ben, and Jake are still playing Human Fall Flat over there. I just had to call it quits. I couldn't get up a little ledge, and I was like, I'm tired, I'm done, I want to go. I've been here for 15 hours, which is insane. The grind doesn't stop. PAX East, best weekend ever. Be back tomorrow with some new friendly faces, and that's that. See you guys in the morning.
Are you excited?
Not a vlog.
It's day 4 of PAX East. Kyle is making his reappearance on the vlog again. Are you excited?
Yes.
How are you?
Just a hole.
Just Jacksepticeye?
Just a hole.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
All right, guys, we're doing another takeover.
These are all the other people.
We're hijacking the vlog. Can I show this, or will we get demonetized for copyright infringement?
Hate to see it.
80 first place.
I hope this is like TanaCon.
No, it's better. It exists.
It's not better.
It exists.
We tried, we had a great game.
I just DC too.
Super close, but alas, I didn't make it.
Alas? Who the fuck are you?
I was with Kyle last year. He was a lit me.
He's a writer.
Where did I go?
What?
Oh, he said alas. It was like, why the fuck are you saying alas?
What are you playing today?
Vacation Simulator. Oh my god, it's so long.
What, is this your first time doing VR?
Yes, it is.
Are you excited?
Hell yeah. Don't know what to expect.
What do you gotta say to all the gamers out there?
Just a whole. Stop saying.
You know, VR is gonna take over the world. It's on the up and up, but yeah, let's have some fun.
I'm looking for e-boys.
Alright. So right now it's about 11:30. We did the Oculus booth, which is dope. We're gonna be doing. I'm playing Control right now, which is actually the last game I wanted to play at the PlayStation booth. And Control is the one game that like everyone's been wanting to play. Yo, this comes out in August. Shit. Okay. Well, I didn't know that. We just played Pogs, fun game. Now we're going to the Albatross Theater once again to go see my boy Jake do his first big panel here for his company. It's gonna be sick.
I'm
really tired.
Same.
We're feeling good, but also very tired.
A good, productive pack overall, I said.
There's a lot of games out there.
I didn't know, I thought 10 people were gonna show up for this. So shout out to you guys. Like, right?
Wow. I thought it was going to be street, so I'm really nervous.
Well, that's it. Pax East 2019 is officially over. It's 6:03 in the evening, and this is weird as hell because this might be my last Pax East. 8 years of going to this convention, you guys have seen every single time I've been here. I'll be in Los Angeles the next time this is going on next year, but I'm literally gonna try everything possible to come back out here, at least for 2 days or 1 day or something of this convention. It really is the best place to be. Oh, lanyard man, don't pass me, lanyard man, oh my god. It's the best convention in the world, it really is, but that is that. I'll see you guys when I'm out of here.
So that was Pax East 2019. It's currently April Fool's Day, Monday, April 1st, 2019. First day after Pax East. And all I gotta say is this was probably, and I know I say this every year, this was probably one of the best Paxes I've ever been to. 4 whole days of just tons and tons of fun. And I couldn't be more grateful to have gone. The crazy thing is that after 8 years of going, this might actually be my last PAX. I've shot every single, I've vlogged every single PAX since 2012 over the years, and you really see me grow up, which is weird to watch back, and then also just, you know, the convention itself being so different every single year. There's, you know, a lot of the same vendors, but a lot of different games and, you know, different layouts and just crazy stuff. Yeah, no, I got a lot of cool merch. It's all right back there. Didn't really buy a lot of stuff this year. I bought like 3 t-shirts and just played a lot of awesome games. I played so much this year. Let me read a text I sent my good friend Derek about my emotions for leaving PAX this year. I said this in the text last night. You know, this convention has always been more than just a convention to me. I've met so many incredible people over the years and played, and not even just playing games, experienced so many amazing things over the past years. It's weirdly has a huge impact on my life in terms of like YouTube, just because a lot of things have happened through PAX that have helped me on YouTube and just grow my own brand and become better on the internet and things like that. It's really crazy. It's opened my eyes to a lot more, you know, video games and media and just things as a whole. The last thing I said was that on Wednesday, before the convention started, I really said to myself, I was like, I hope this is the longest, most tiring, insane, fun, awesome weekend possible. And it was. And everyone that went, all my friends that went, and all the people I got to spend time with, it was great. Made some new friends, met some cool people, and just had a super dope time. And of course, I want to thank my parents for taking me back in 2012, because I had the choice to go see a Feed Me concert or go to PAX East in 2012, and the Feed Me concert was in New York, and then the PAX East was in Boston, and I was like, you know what, I can see Feed Me another time. I didn't get to see him until 2 years ago. Or go to PAX for the first time, and come to Boston for the first time. And it was the coolest thing ever. I went on a Friday, it was great. Yeah, if you missed that vlog, it's actually on my channel. The fact that I ended up going to school at Emerson out here in Boston kind of worked out, because I still have been going. But it's the best. But anyway, thank you guys very much for watching, possibly the final PAX East vlog on my channel, question mark, hopefully not, but, you know, I guess we'll see in a year, and I'm gonna keep going on for another 10 minutes if I don't stop this camera soon, but anyway, thank you guys very much for watching. I don't know what video is gonna be coming next, because I had this one planned, obviously, so who knows what's next in the pipeline, but I got a month left exactly of school, so I guess we'll see what's coming up next. But yeah, thank you guys very much for watching. I said it 3 times already. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!